everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm bringing you a bonus video. Since Canva recently partnered with Smartmockups to help you instantly transform your photos into product mockups. A few weeks ago, I showed you how to create a product mockup photo using Canva. If you haven't watched that yet, I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. And today I'm bringing you another mockup tutorial. Since Canva just launched a super quick and easy way to transform any image into a customizable product mockup. If you're excited about this video, make sure to like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in.
First off, if you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to try it for free. In Canva, use the search bar or the suggested template designs to select the appropriate design size for your product mockup, such as Facebook post. Click on Uploads from the left-hand side panel, and then on Upload Media to upload the image from your device, Facebook, Google Drive, Instagram, or Dropbox that you wish to transform into a mockup. This can be a stock photo, a design you previously created in Canva, a photo of yourself, or anything else. Once the image has been uploaded, drag and drop it onto your design so that it becomes the design's background. To transform this image into a mockup, click on Effects up top, locate where it says Smart Mockups, and then click on See All. There are numerous mockups that you can choose from: smartphones, computers, cards, frames and posters, books, clothing, and mugs. Click on any of these smart mockups to transform your image into a mockup in literally one click. Once you're happy with how your mockup looks, click on Apply. You can either leave the design as is, or add any additional elements of your choice to this mockup design from the options on the left-hand side panel, including photos, elements, and text. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. Once you're done customizing your mockup, rename your Canva design up top, and then click on Download. Choose whether you wish this mockup design to be a PNG or JPG image, and then click on the Downloads button to save your finished mockup design to your computer.
If you're serious about creating a mockup using the Canva and Smartmockups integration, make sure to check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure to comment below and let me know if you plan on using this method to create a mockup. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.